Good afternoon. Welcome to an updated weather briefing brought to you by the National Weather Service in Las Vegas. In this briefing, we will cover an overview of the Pacific storm system expected tonight through Tuesday. We will discuss the current expectations and potential impacts, as well as our forecast confidence. As a first overview, we will look at a series of images depicting the upper level pressure in contours and relative temperatures in colors, where warmer colors indicate warmer temperatures. I've also highlighted the upper level low pressure system and its direction of movement. After several days of above normal temperatures, an upper level low pressure system and a cold front will advance towards the region tonight. Winds will begin to increase ahead of this front, particularly across the southern Sierra and western Mojave Desert. As the system moves south Monday, it will push a cold front across the region. By Monday evening, the cold front will be south of the area and very strong north winds will have taken over across the entire region. This cold front will bring significantly colder temperatures as well as chances for precipitation. We will look into more details in the coming slides. Breezy to windy conditions are expected to continue through Tuesday. Finally, by Tuesday evening, the low will move well east of the area and winds will begin to subside. Localized areas of breezy to windy conditions may be seen Wednesday and beyond in favored areas such as the Colorado River Valley. Now let's explore the winds we expect from this system. Winds are expected to increase across the southern Sierra late this afternoon or early this evening. High-resolution models continue to show the potential for a moderate to strong downslope wind event along the eastern slopes and down into the Owens Valley. There is the potential for wind gusts to or in excess of 80 miles per hour tonight into Monday morning. Winds will begin to turn to the north Monday morning as the cold front surges across the region. North winds gusting to 60 miles per hour will be possible through Monday evening. Breezy to windy conditions will last through Tuesday. Winds are also expected to increase early this evening across the western half of San Bernardino County. Wind gusts to 60 miles per hour will be possible through late Monday morning before turning to the north or northwest by early afternoon, with continued gusts to 60 miles per hour. Winds will begin to subside late Monday, but breezy to windy conditions will continue through Tuesday. For the rest of the area, increasing southwest winds with gusts less than 40 miles per hour are expected this evening. The stronger southwest winds with gusts to around 60 miles per hour will begin to develop overnight and into Monday morning. These strong winds will turn to the north as the cold front pushes across the region, with continued gusts to 60 miles per hour possible through Monday evening. Like other areas, winds will begin to subside by late Monday, but breezy to windy conditions will continue through Tuesday. Since it's been quite some time since we last received significant precipitation, there's good potential for widespread blowing dust and sand with this event, especially near dry lake beds. This will create areas with significantly reduced visibilities. In addition, travel may be hampered by strong and dangerous crosswinds on area roadways. All area roadways will likely be impacted by the system. It is advised to take precautions to prevent unsecured items from blowing away. This includes items such as trash cans and tarps. Significant precipitation is not expected with this system. That said, chances for precipitation will be greatest along the cold front as it pushes through the area Monday, mainly to the north and east of the Las Vegas Valley. Weak instability will allow for a chance of an embedded thunderstorm or two, mainly across Lincoln and northern Mojave counties. Snow levels will be dropping Monday, with very light snow accumulations possible above 5,000 feet, generally less than 1 inch. Temperatures are expected to plummet with the arrival of the cold front Monday. Highs will be roughly 15 to 20 degrees cooler Monday when compared to today, and many locations will see their high temperatures in the morning before the front pushes through. For example, after seeing highs in the low to mid 80s in the Las Vegas Valley today, high temperatures will only be in the low 60s on Monday, which will likely occur around sunrise. As the system pushes east and high pressure builds over the region, a slow warming trend is expected through the remainder of the week. Finally, we will look at the forecast confidence for this event. Confidence is high in the very windy conditions across the area through Monday evening, the arrival of much cooler temperatures, and showers across Lincoln County tonight and Monday. There is moderate confidence in the showers across northern Mojave County, as well as the occurrence and strength of enhanced downslope winds along the eastern Sierra slopes. There is low confidence in the occurrence and strength of downslope winds down to the floor of the Owens Valley. There is also low confidence in the chances for showers across the rest of the area. This concludes our updated briefing. Please stay tuned for future updates by following us at weather.gov/Las Vegas, on Twitter, or on Facebook. Thank you.